Hello, everybody. It's me. Yes, this is my first video. And today I'm going to be opening some Pokemon cards. Here I have Darkness Ablaze, some Sword and Shield, some Snorlax Pin Collection, and then some Vivid Voltage. So, let's start off with this. Okay, so, on here, the pack art was a Charizard from VMAX, and on here is a Centiscorch, I think it is called. I do not know a lot of the names of the Pokemon, because I haven't opened up Pokemon cards since the, when there's Megas and EXs and stuff. I mean, I opened a little bit of GX. I haven't opened up the pack of Pokemon cards in a while. Here's the code. I think it's 4 to the front. Or 4 to the... like that. Here, I'm going to move these out of the way. So those can go there. We have a Teddy Ursa. Pans here. A Morlul. Wishy Washy, Kufant, I think it is called. Ooh, I like that. This is my favorite type, actually. Psychic Energy, Fletchinder, Rare Fossil, Ferret, Reverse Holo Teddy Ursa. I believe in the beginning we got a Teddy Ursa. Right here. That was the same art, except this is Reverse Holo. So I'm gonna have to put this in my binder together. And Manectric regular rare. You guys see that? It's pretty cool. So I'm gonna put these to the side. Yeah, there's only one blister. Which one should I open first? I think we're gonna go with this one because I love Snorlax and I have a pin. But this is an older set, I believe. I think it's like glued together, like glue. Before the Pokemon like packs, they used to be so much easier to open. I don't know what happened to me. That. Okay. So here, this is our promo, Snorlax Holo. It's a very nice card. It's kind of like bent, like a lot. Can you guys see that? Like it? It's like that. Oh well. It's a pretty cool card. We have, this is cool. I like this. The Snorlax pin focus. It's cool. I really like that. Here's the back. Front. This right. Can you guys see it? So, in here, we have Sword and Shield, Sun and Moon, and more Sword and Shield. Oh, here. There is your guys' code card. And we'll put this away. Here, I'm trying to put this away neatly because, you know. Trash. What shall I open up first? Which pack? I feel like we should go with Sun and Moon. This is, I think, the first one GX is came out, and I think this is VMAX and stuff, but hopefully we get something good. Yeah, this pack is all like loose. What happened with this? Code card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Is this one 4 as well? I guess we'll find out. Okay, so Fairy Energy. Chargebug. Herdier. Steenie. Bonsweet. Alolan Diglett. I like that one. Dratini. Dragonite is one of my favorite Pokemon. He's one of my best Pokemon in Pokemon Go. My best Pokemon is probably a Mew right now. Is my only mythical. Sandygast. Morlul. Spearow. Golduck. Ooh, I like that card. It's a really cool card. Golduck is one of the older Pokemon. Spearow is also a really old Pokemon. It's like Gen 1 because it was in like the first Pokemon movie. And it's like, you know, Spearow has to have some love. Oh, I love this. I want to get this Snorlax VMAX. That's a cool card. Lapras is a cool Pokemon too. Can I open it? Let's see if I can lower this a little bit. There you go. No, I think it's better when it's up here. I think it's gonna see it better. Tell me in the comments, I know this is random, but we're opening a Snorlax pin collection. What is your favorite food? Food, I love food. Food card. I think it's 4. We'll see right now. I hope. Okay. I think it's 4 because it's the energy. Steel energy. Hitmonchan. That's a cool card. Great Ball. Galarian Linoon. Ooh, that's a cool. I like that Pokemon. Ghastly is. My favorite Pokemon is actually Gengar, if you guys didn't know. So Ghastly is like the first evolution of Gengar. Sizzlipede. Okay, that's cool. That's a cool card. I like snakes. Snom. It's cool. I like it, it's cute. Mawile. Ooh, that's a really cool card. That's cool. I always liked Mawile, even though. Ooh, we got a Haunter. Oh my gosh. Purple is my favorite color. So, Ghastly into Haunter. It's cool. And, oh, we got a Stonjourner V, my bad. That is quite a cool card. In my Pokemon collection, I actually have Stonjourner V Max Rainbow Rare, Stonjourner Full Art, and Stonjourner V now. Regular Rare. Let's see if we can get a sleeve for that. Everyone hates Tapu Koko, don't they? Well, I guess we're getting a Tapu Koko sleeve. Because I'm really not in love with Stonjourner right now. I get too many of them. How am I going to put this? Is that good? No, I'm just going to put it like that. You guys can see it like that, right? Here, I'm gonna organize these real quick. These Pokemon cards. It's too messy. Yes, okay, back to the food topic. What is your favorite food? Well, I have lots of favorite foods, but ramen is one of the best. I love ramen. In Korean, we call it ramyeon. We don't really pronounce R's. So, here is another Sword and Shield pack. But I'm eating tacos for dinner. Sounds great, right? Code card. I think it's 4. Well, I don't think I know because we just did it, but sure. Ooh, another psychic energy. Yeah, I don't know why you said it like that. In another video, maybe I can show you guys my Pokemon collection. I love Pokemon. I played with Pokemon forever. Hop. Dottler. That's a weird looking one. Potion. This is an older one. Roselia. Pharaoh Seed. Krabby. Love Crab. Galarian Zigzagoon. Gossifleur. Reverse Holo Yamper. I've seen a little bit of the anime, so I know this one is. And Cinderace. I think that's one of the like last evolutions of the, what are they gonna say? One of the last evolutions of like the starter Pokemon of Sword and Shield. So last we have some Vivid Voltage. Maybe a Charizard. I hope. Got hope for the Charizard. I've pulled a few Charizards before. I have a Charizard and Reshiram tag team card. Oh, I just hate opening these. Why is this so annoying? Oh, paper cut. I'm gonna get a paper cut. Okay, so I'm just gonna take things out. So, why is it like stuck in there? We got three packs. Vivid Voltage. So I think here's our promo. Yep. Okay, I love Vaporeon. Look at that. Look at that Vaporeon. I love all the evolutions, by the way. And once again, another bank card. I'm really loving these. These packs feel kind of loose. They feel like they're resealed. You guys can... Here, I'll show you something after this. Hold on. Code card. Anybody wants it? Look it. I don't know if you guys can see it, but look it. On there, you could see it's like weird up here. And on the back, it's like, you see the silver? I don't know. Maybe it's just the paint, but... Okay, so we have three pack arts. I'm going to open these two and then the Celebi. Because Celebi just... Shiny Celebi just came to Pokemon Go. Maybe you guys didn't know that, but... Dedenne! Dedenne is a cool Pokemon. Always love Dedenne. Four to the front. Vivid Voltage is one of the newer sets, I think. I think it is the newest. Here is Fire Energy. Loudred. Zebstrika. Coding Energy. Steel Energy. There's our Dedenne. I thought Dedenne was electric type, not psychic. But I do not mind myself some psychic type Pokemon. Chewtle. Look at. You can see little shiny marks. Maybe it's a shiny. Who knows? Oh, I remember Rotom. Look at that. Reverse Holo Drawn Rotom. Ooh, Metagross. That is a strong card. I love Metagross. That was like one of my first best Pokemon in Pokemon Go. But now, I don't know, I've been talking about a lot of Pokemon Go, but, you know, I love Pokemon. Man, I hate these. I hate these code cards, bro. But you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. Ooh. There's this Pokemon YouTuber, you guys probably all know him. He's like the biggest Pokemon YouTuber, PokeTuber. His name is Almost the Leaf, so he calls these Almost the Leaf energies. Carolus. Ooh, I like these energy cards. These ones are cool. Like, this is what I would picture full art energy looking like this, but like, it's not full art, so. Electrike. Isn't there another Pokemon called an Electrike? Unless I read that wrong. There's a Whismur. Execute. Can't complain about Execute. What the heck? Oh, I know what Woobat is, but like, that's a cool art. I like that. Beldum. Here's your father, Beldum. And Reverse Holo Rocky Helmet. Sorry if you guys can't see. And Donphan. I don't really know about these newer Pokemon. I like the older Pokemon cards with the Megas and stuff. Like, they had Japanese writing. I love those ones, but, you know, they got rid of them. Or they didn't get rid of them, but they just don't sell them that much anymore. Like, you can't find them. It's all VMAX, GX, or something like that. Code card. feel really unlucky today. I mean, we only got a Stone Derby. But look it. We got a Snorlax pin. Can't complain about a Snorlax pin. He's not focusing. I mean, you guys seen it earlier, but it's just the dopest, right? Like, who doesn't like Snorlax? Zebstrika, Dark Energy, Zebstrika, Dusclops, that's a cool Pokemon. I've seen it before. Beauty, Oshawott. Sorry, my hand is so unsteady. Pineco, Clefairy, Dynamo, Milsuri. I haven't seen that one yet. That one's kind of weird looking. Yanma. This Yanma is a pain to try catching in Pokemon Go. And a Garbodor. So, regular rare. And so our best pool today, yes, that is all, is a Stoneger. Stoneger V. And then I pulled this earlier from one of the older sets. Look at V, GX, I don't know, but tell me if I should rip this card because it's a promo. No one likes promos. I mean, it's in okay condition, but no, what is that? I don't know if you guys can see it, but up top, it's white everywhere. Sides, they look fine. Look it, you can see it. Just kidding. But this was our best pool. Stone Jenner B. Let's see if you can get that. The moves are Guard Press and Mega Kick. I mean, I would think he's an Earth type Pokemon, but it looks like he's a Fighting type. It's amazing, right? Oh, in the box, or this one, I forgot to show you guys something. It comes with a coin. Who doesn't like coins? Coins are cool. Lugia coin. Lugia is the best Pokemon. Not the best, but he's cool. Let me know if you guys are tired of saying that. My hand, just so you guys could see. Tell me if you want me to put like some sort of like this. Is that better? Okay, well, I think that is going to be the end of today's video. And tell me in the comments what is your favorite Pokemon. And I'll see you guys later.